then through a glass darkly see, then face to face you will be. Spirit of love, move in thee. Spirit of love, set you free. Sacrifice, bring the rain sometime, so we can grow toward the sign. Seven times down, eight times high, bird of your love, take the sky. Then through a glass darkly see, then face to face you will be. Spirit of love, move in thee. Spirit of love, set you free. So many stars in the bowl of night, if you just love them all is right. Lord of your restless mind you'll be, if you can watch and wait and see. Then through a glass darkly see, then face to face you will be. Spirit of love, move in thee. Spirit of love, set you free. And as my song goes down the night, where will you hide if the light's too bright? So much more there is to see, when the spirit of love move in thee. Then through a glass darkly see, then face to face you will be. Spirit of love, move in thee. Spirit of love, set you free.
The music of the ages.
cliff of seeds undone, the time entwines my very soul. Tangled briar kills the tree. I cannot see the glimmer of an ember dwelling in the ashes of an ember dwelling in the ashes deep, of sound so sweet and tender as tremulous voices leap. But time entwines my very soul, a tangled briar kills the tree. I cannot hear a whisper from the river of gracefully gliding swans in ripples slowly circling. The silence of the ages gone, but time entwines my very soul. A tangled briar kills the tree. I cannot hear the music of the ages, the silence of a million tongues.
Paradise lies beyond the thighs of this dark woman. The silken bed is strewn with leaves of autumn color. Hold me tight, I fear the darkness, I fear his powers. Sunrise up the morning sky, warm this faded. The soft touches of love beneath the rose tree are forgotten. Faded writings of our lives are but a your love's flower.
sat on the galleon in the lands of Leith Hall. A scranky black farmer in Earlsfield did dwell. With him I engaged a servant to be, which makes me lament I went far from the sea. I engaged with this farmer to drive cart and plough. Hard fortune convened an ill-fated crew. I ain't of the number which causes me rue, that ever the country I attempted to view. I did steer to the parish of Kinmont, you shortly shall hear. Their customs and fashions to me seemed all new. My rapid proceedings foresaw I did early in the morning, we rise to the yoke. The wind and the tempest can ne'er make us stop. The wind it doth beat and the rain it doth pour. An eye on black farmer, he on us does glower. Farewell to Bobby, and adieu to you all, and likewise to that farmer that lives in Leith Hall. But to serve this black farmer, I'm sure it's nae sport, and now I'll be going to my bonny seaport. Tap on the galleon in the lands of Leith Hall. A scranky black farmer in Earlsfield did dwell. With him I engaged a servant to be, which makes me lament I went far from the sea.
Across the sky, and all the dreams that I had forgotten, they come again to fade as soon. For now I see them, the golden apples in the red sun's dawn. The curling fingers of tomorrow's flowers on the damp green lawn. Because I loved you, because I wanted, because I didn't want to lose, I hung suspended in dark suspicion, unable to reach as far as you. For now I see them, the golden apples in the red sun's dawn. The curling fingers are tomorrow's flowers on the damp green lawn. Oh, see them falling, last leaves you gave me from the changing branches of my mind. Oh, see them rolling across the garden to lie in heaps against the wall. For now I see them, the golden apples in the dawn. The curling fingers of tomorrow's flowers on the damp green lawn. Sitting here on a summer evening, star-drawn patterns across the sky, and all the dreams that I had forgotten, they come again to fade as
let it be.
rest peaceful be, a joy of this, the breath of life is but a kiss. The serpent's tongue, the serpent's kiss. Between these dreams a golden thread, a loss of pearls of suns of fiery radiance. Radiance. Rest peaceful, be assured of this. The breath of life is but a kiss. The serpent's tongue. Lying by a nightlight lazy girl, colouring the patterns that the falling shadows spill. Her memories bring pictures of the sea. She swims the gleaming shallows rest with me. Dreaming like a babe so beautifully. I sing songs of love and truth like water running free and cold. Between the ocean and the sky, reveal how easily the answer's why. Flying far beyond the prison walls, captured in the silence of a far-off waterfall, towering above me calm and deep. A fortress full of chains is where I sleep, stealing like an outlaw through the trees. She comes riding from the valley on her stallion, looking down at me with evening eyes. A hair ablaze as autumn evening sky. Thank you. spell. Climbing high a rainbow from the dark and windy hill, a thousand colors melt before she sees herself escaping once more through the trees. Lost beneath the waves of now and then, stolen like the singing keys of her discoveries, turning me toward the wall once more. She waits beside the ever open
as he gave.